Is that now a viable business? Mm-hmm. You buy something like this for $500, put it on the internet, and hope a sucker somewhere else in the world is going to take it off your hands at a higher price?
Yes, even if they can get a few hundred dollars, if they do a volume, they do 50 or 100 and they make, say, $400 or $500 per house, it is a viable business.
And that game is offload your property to somebody else for whatever price before you have to pay to clean it up.
That's exactly what the game is, because there's no evidence that these investors are coming in and doing substantial, sustainable renovation that is good and healthy for a neighborhood. There's a home that Wells Fargo foreclosed on in the St. Clair neighborhood, and it was abandoned and wide open to access in terrible condition. When I was out here before, the side window, side door was wide open, and there was water rushing in the basement. Side door still wide open. And I think I'm gonna go inside. Anybody here? Is the basement door. It's probably not enough light to see. But I'm holding the camera over the basement stairs. I think that's it. I don't think I want to be here too much longer. They sold it to an investor for $2,500. The investor put it on the internet and in 10 days found somebody in England who paid $4,100. I talked to that person in England. They said they were sent photographs that misrepresented the condition. They thought they were buying a turn of the century home for $4,100. What they've got now is a house that's going to be torn down, $10,000 demolition lien, and the end person who loses is the guy in England who didn't know any better. And everybody else gets out with something.